optics will be the least of our worries. Carlos, thank you for taking my call. I understand you've got your hands full, too. No, I understand. Not the time for pleasantries. No, we're no closer to finding a cure. Look, if we had anything, we'd be sharing it. This is bigger than borders. But these rumors of a broad-spectrum antiviral are just that. Rumors. Now, let's talk about this proposal of yours to shut down the border crossings in El Paso. I know you've got a lot of people headed south from there right now that you can't afford to take care of. Believe me, we don't want to outsource our problems to you.
I swear, Ellis, you ever get the feeling that there's something funny going on?
There's nothing funny about this situation, Mr. President.
Knock it off. You know what I mean.
I'm not sure that I do.
It's just all of this feels harder than it should. Like there's something pushing back against everything we're doing.
You sit in the big office. There's always going to be people pushing back reflexively on anything you do. You know I've got your back, and so does the country. So worry less about the hypothetical crises, and let's deal with the real one we've got facing us right now.
What can I do for you?
Hey, Agent. I've got something special for you here.
Some high-end stuff there. Your business is appreciated.
Hey,
That's good stuff. I'm happy to have made a deal. Glad we got that settled. Pleasure to see you. I'm happy to take all this. Thanks for your business.
this way! Holy crap!
Yeah. has halted. Progress resumed. Device detected.
Die now, Agent!
Hostile control point detected.
Keep them busy.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Bullets.
portable device detected.
The post-outbreak population register. Civilians, missing persons, cons. Looks like the other agents have been keeping busy. Securing this area won't be easy, but I know that you can do it. Give him hell, Agent.
Shade Tech cache detected.